Problem of mental disorders is one of the most important problems in the modern world. According to the World Health Organization, the number of people suffering from mental disorders is on ranges 200 to 300 million, and is constantly growing. For example, Ahmed Ahmed with the revolver ran around New York late at night looking for beauties is only too short. When he was finally captured by the police, a year later he killed 6 and injured 7 people. Now he says it's the one demons who pushed him to commit crimes. Today we look at mental illness in film.
Finding Nemo. Plot. The clownfish, subject to the fear of the open ocean, goes in search of his son, accompanied by a companion suffering from memory problems. Addresses the problem. It might seem strange, but Finding Nemo contains several artfully rendered mental illness. Dory is a obvious case of short-term memory loss, played not just for laughs. Nemo's fish exhibits a state of obsessive compulsive disorders and panic attacks, and Marlin, Nemo's father, is motivated by panic outbursts caused by trauma. Donnie Darko. Plot. Named at wishes of a giant rabbit, a teenager samples of manipulation and commits cries of fear of the collapse of the world. Addresses the problem. The cult film Donnie Darko can be interpreted in different ways, but it serves as a plausible account of the impact of schizophrenia. After committing a series of the crimes, Donnie sacrifices himself for the good of his family and others. The genius of the film is that it so clearly puts in Donnie's shoes that we don't even know what to believe. Forrest Gump. The plus is the center of the movie is Forrest Gump, man with mental retardation, which thereof emergence of unwitting exerted influence of the most defining moments in 20th century. Addresses the problem. The life story of a man with a mental disorders whose life is stroke of the father carried through the most important monuments in the history of the 20th century. The make is iconic and highly acclaimed. Film also examines for traumatic stress disorder through the example of Lieutenant Dan Taylor, for his platoon commander in the Vietnam War. He struggled adjust life after the war that has crippled him and acquiredly sexist.